Hey guys, in this new tutorial I'll be going over how to use string user data inside of Redshift. This feature was added a while ago, but it is a bit tricky and technical to use, but it does open up a lot of possibilities for texture randomization, especially for mass instancing that I think a lot of people will like. Thanks again guys for all the support on YouTube and Patreon, and have a great day!